Hi, today I will show you a very simple way to make a F50 audio spectrum analyzer. As you can see, the device is very simple and contains only a few components: Arduino Nano microcontroller, LCD display with resolution of 128 by 64 pixels, two resistors and trimmer potentiometer. The audio input of the Arduino is on A0 analog input with bias at the midpoint by 10 kilo ohms to ground and 10 kilo ohms to plus 5 volts. At the input we can also set a potentiometer to control the amplitude of the input signal. And now let's see what it looks like when we bring a sinusoidal rectangle and music audio signal to the input of the analyzer. This is a sinusoidal signal generator connected to the input of the spectrum analyzer. By changing the frequency of the signal generator, the position of the carrier also changes. This is a generator of rectangular pulses set at 500 Hz with 50% duty cycle. On the spectral analyzer is clearly visible the fundamental signal as well as the three odd harmonics. So fundamental, first harmonic, second and third harmonics. This is a small MP3 music player. We will now connect it to the analyzer input and start it. In this case, this is a standard graphics audio analyzer.
Thank you.